Giddy up. Let's go.
Cassandra!
Cassandra! Come on.
Lamb, you made it. I trust the seas were favorable?
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
He told me where I'm from. And where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his daughter. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
I don't know how to feel. I spent some of the happiest days of my life here. And some of the worst, too.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the Puppet King if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Come on. Ella.
The closer we get to Sparta, the more memories keep flooding in.
No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them. Did you put your memories of us in that box?
But it would have taken all the wood in the land to build one big one.
Ella.
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I can't stand here doing nothing. I'm going to help them.
Mater?
I'm not your mother. But I'm sure she's proud of you.
Tell her I'm sorry I yelled. I was angry. I didn't mean to.
He died with honor.
His death was unnecessary.
What are you doing here?
These boys were in trouble. I thought I'd help.
No, she didn't!
Don't lie to me, boy! You should be ashamed of yourself! And you! These boys are weaker now because of you. The Spartan army will be weaker because of you! I shouldn't.
Are you all right? What happened?
I couldn't just stand by and watch.
The Ahu Yi is what turns boys into men. And soldiers into Spartans. You have only made them weaker by interfering.
What good are they to anyone if they're dead?
Cassandra, please. This isn't Kefalonia, Naxos, or anywhere else. This is Sparta. And breaking Spartan law can get you killed.
Believe me, Mater. I know exactly what breaking Spartan law gets you.
Come. Let's go home.
That training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Kryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules, and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are Ilotas, enslaved peasants made to work the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Kryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
Fighting habits. Alexander show you his new weapon?
Will you just move?
Hey. First and last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of
him. He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos's disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Achidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens, but they're leaderless. Mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Gorani marble quarry, in the forest of Eurotas.
So, I find the soldiers. Then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out, and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
Thank you.
Athenians the way the Persians did to Leonidas.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins.
So, our blood is the blood of kings.
You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you?
That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them.
Hold out your spear.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken.
Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas, the days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Now, do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and daughter united in Sparta at last. And look at you. Goddesses among mortals.
King Pausanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes. Our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Cassandra, my king?
Who could forget? The girl who died to save her brother. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Ancient and merciless? Most Spartans live and die by these laws. But you sound more progressive.
And you sound like you've been rubbing elbows with Athenians.
I've been to a symposium or two.
In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
Spartan laws destroyed my family. Spartan laws had me claw my way through the streets. We're here today because he defied those laws.
He did, and he lost his head for it. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There is nothing I'd want more. Archidamus, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Hilot rebellion, and the Kreptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Hilots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Kreptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Kreptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. Show the Hilots we no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
And where would I start looking for these Kreptia?
One can be found in the fort on Zarax Point. Another was assigned to guard the Spartan leader's house. The third is more elusive. He was last seen in one of the villages west of Hilot Hills. He's definitely the loudest of the three.
My mother spoke of these Kreptia. What can you tell me about them?
They are the hidden ones. Hand-picked at an early age, starved and trained in isolation. They must steal and kill to survive. If they succeed at their training, they become the King's Guard.
But why have me killed them?
For years, the Kreptia kept the peace between the Hilots and Spartans. Troublemakers and threats among the Hilots were dealt with. But lately, these Kreptia have been killing men, women, and children without reason or mercy. Babies ripped from their mothers and fed to the wolves. The Kreptia have become a breeding ground for ruthless savages.
Is there anything I should know about King Archidamus?
Traditional, brutal, boring. Archidamus of his people. He sided with the elders that day on Mount Taygetos.
If killing Kreptia will get our home back, I'll do it. If Archidamus believes in the old ways, won't killing his Kryptians? I miss Kefalonia sometimes. Life was simple, even if Marcos was a bumbling idiot.
Coming! Let's go.
Cryptia.
Off we go now. Thank you.
should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Phobos!
Found them. Found him.
Going to make our blades invincible.
We'll be deadly.
Overheard the blacksmith.
This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned.
They won't.
The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. I need to take down their commander. That's two. Time to find the others.
Have you seen anything? They're not here!
Huh?
Yeah! I see you! Come back and fight!
Oh, no!
Longer. Thank you.
take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
What do I need to know before I go
that's
in?
That's right. You've never had an audience with the two kings.
I've met Papsanias.
King Papsanias. Really? Kings Papsanias and Akidamos share rulership. Impress them both, and your home will be returned to you.
I didn't expect this to be pleasant. What can you tell me about Papsanias?
He's young. Don't mistake his smile for kindness. As with all kings, those who cross him learn to regret it.
What should I know about Akidamos?
Akidamos is a traditionalist. Not one to back down from a fight. He's also got a temper. Try to stay on his good side.
Waiting won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Brasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings. May I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Cassandra.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Cassandra helped me secure Corinthia, my king. She helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I will listen.
Let's have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Merini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship. To reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Then blame me. I killed the elder. I started all of this. So if you want someone to prove their loyalty, it should be me.
I'm not sure if I should congratulate you on your honesty, or punish you for the crime you've just confessed. Merini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to hunt down those who betrayed my family and Sparta, and kill them.
And who exactly do you think betrayed Sparta?
That's what I'm here to find out.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commanders there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
You expect me to win a war when your own troops can't?
My troops will crush any army under Helios. And if you want your home back, you'll go to Viotia and mind your tongue! Good. You're learning. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this, and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
And what would you have me do? Conquer the rest of the world?
I'd leave the conquering to Archidamos. The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta?
by winning an event in the Olympics.
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas. Show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance.
And all I have to do is win the Olympics.
And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
What's going on in Veotia?
The Athenian army is pushing Sparta back bit by bit. Winning won't be easy.
If anyone can turn the tide there, it's you.
What do you know about this, fighting champion I'm supposed to take to the Olympics?
The Pancratian fighter. His trainer will know where he is.
My thanks.
Things are not quite what they seem. But you must keep this champion safe at all costs to succeed.
I will. One of the kings is a cultist. So one of these tasks is surely a trap. But which one?
Brasidas?
Wouldn't say that within earshot of the palace. But I fought with both of them. I can't believe either is a traitor.
We need to find proof before we make any accusations. Keep your eyes open.
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia, then. Safe journeys.